How to remain physically fit after 40 years of age. World top most effective researches dot and also some effective exercises. Staying physically fit after the age of 40 is essential for maintaining good health and quality of life. While there are no world top most effective researches per se, there is a wealth of scientific knowledge and evidence-based practices that can help you achieve and maintain physical fitness as you age. Here are some key principles and strategies based on research and expert recommendations. Regular exercise. 1. Engage in a combination of cardiovascular, aerobic exercises, strength training, resistance exercises, and flexibility exercises. 2. Aim for at least 150 minutes of moderate intensity aerobic activity or 75 minutes of vigorous intensity aerobic activity per week, as recommended by organizations like the American Heart Association. 3. Include strength training exercises at least 2 days a week to maintain muscle mass and bone density. Diet and nutrition. 1. Consume a balanced diet rich in fruits, vegetables, lean proteins, whole grains, and healthy fats. 2. Pay attention to portion sizes to manage calorie intake. 3. Stay hydrated by drinking plenty of water throughout the day. Mindful eating. 1. Practice mindful eating by paying attention to hunger and fullness cues. 2. Avoid emotional eating and mindless snacking. Hydration. 1. Stay adequately hydrated by drinking water regularly, especially during and after exercise. Sleep. 1. Aim for 7-9 hours of quality sleep per night to support recovery and overall health. Stress management. 1. Chronic stress can have negative effects on your health. 1. Practice stress management techniques such as meditation, yoga, deep breathing exercises, or hobbies that help you relax. Regular checkups. 1. Schedule regular medical checkups with your healthcare provider to monitor your health and discuss any concerns. Bone health. 1. Incorporate calcium-rich foods and weight-bearing exercises into your routine to maintain bone density. Social connections. 1. Maintain social connections to support mental and emotional well-being. Avoid smoking and limit alcohol. 1. If you smoke, seek help to quit. 1. Limit alcohol consumption to moderate levels or avoid it altogether. Stay informed. 1. Keep up to date with the latest health and fitness research to adapt your lifestyle accordingly. Consult with professionals. 1. Consider working with a certified fitness trainer, nutritionist, or healthcare provider to create a personalized fitness and wellness plan. Remember that everyone's fitness journey is unique, and it's important to listen to your body and make adjustments as needed. Gradual and sustainable changes in your lifestyle can have a significant impact on your physical fitness and overall health after the age of 40. Always consult with a healthcare professional before starting any new exercise or nutrition program, especially if you have pre-existing medical conditions or concerns. While there isn't a single, world top most effective research study on fitness after 40, I can provide you with evidence-based principles and effective exercises that have been widely studied and recommended for maintaining physical fitness as you age. 1. Incorporate strength training. Strength training is crucial for preserving muscle mass, bone density, and metabolism as you age. Studies consistently show that resistance training has numerous benefits for individuals over 40. Effective exercises for strength training include 1. Squats. Strengthen your legs and core. 2. Deadlifts. Target your back, glutes, and hamstrings. 3. Push-ups. Work your chest, shoulders, and triceps. 4. Pull-ups or lat pull-downs. Engage your upper back and biceps. 5. Planks. Build core strength. 6. Dumbbell rows. Focus on your upper back and biceps. 7. Bicep curls and tricep extensions. Isolate arm muscles. 2. Cardiovascular exercise. Aerobic or cardiovascular exercises help improve heart health, endurance, and overall fitness. Aim for a combination of moderate and high-intensity cardio workouts. Effective cardio exercises include 1. Brisk walking or hiking, low impact and accessible. 2. Running or jogging, for higher intensity. 3. Cycling, great for low-impact cardio. 4. Swimming, a full-body workout with low impact on joints. 5. Interval training, alternating between high-intensity and recovery periods. 3. Flexibility and mobility. Maintaining flexibility and mobility is essential to prevent injuries and improve overall function. Effective flexibility exercises include 1. Yoga enhances flexibility, balance, and relaxation. 2. Pilates focuses on core strength and flexibility. 3. Static stretching. Hold stretches for 15-30 seconds for each major muscle group. 4. Balance and stability. As you age, balance and stability become increasingly important to prevent falls and injuries. Effective balance exercises include 1. Tai Chi, a gentle martial art that improves balance and coordination. 2. Single leg stands, stand on one leg for balance practice. 3. Bozu ball or stability ball exercises, engage your core and improve stability. 5. Functional fitness. Engage in exercises that mimic real-life movements to maintain functional fitness. This can help with everyday activities. Examples of functional exercises. 1. Kettlebell swings, improve hip power. 2. Farmer's walk, enhance grip strength and overall body stability. 3. Step-ups, strengthen legs and improve stair climbing ability. 6. Consistency and progression. Research consistently shows that consistency in exercise and progressive overload, gradually increasing the intensity of your workouts, are key to fitness gains. 7. Nutrition. Combine your exercise routine with a balanced and nutrient-dense diet. Adequate protein intake is particularly important for muscle maintenance. Remember, it's crucial to consult with a healthcare professional or fitness expert before starting any new exercise program, especially if you have underlying health conditions or concerns. They can provide personalized guidance based on your specific needs and goals. Additionally, consider monitoring your progress and adapting your fitness routine over time to continue reaping the benefits of physical activity as you age.